It is Saturday. Cheers to all my precious fans of the beautiful game. I hope you are all doing well and staying safe. I have a news to share with you, so sit back, relax, and enjoy. But before we proceed with our story, I would like to take this chance to express my sincere gratitude for your unwavering support throughout my journey. Your cheers and encouragement mean the world to me. So, if you're visiting for the first time, you can support us by subscribe and smash the bell icon. Let's go. As Mamelodi Sundowns prepare for the upcoming match against Morocco Swallow at Dobun Sivile Stadium on Monday, they do so with a clear strategy in mind, with a history of dominance over Swallows. Having won 10 out of 18 matches since 2011, Sundowns are eager to continue their winning streak. Under the guidance of their tactician Rulani Mokoena, Sundowns are expected to deploy a 4-3-3 formation, utilizing the strengths of each player to secure a victory. In goal, the reliable Ron William will act as the last line of defense, using his agility and reflex to deny Swallows' attackers. The defensive line will consist of Grant Kekana, Ricardo Kotzi, Musa Lebusa, and Aubrey Modiba. Kekana and Kotzi will provide width and defensive cover fullbacks, while Musa Lebusa and Modiba will form a solid partnership in the center, thwarting any attempts by Swallows to breach their defense. In midfield, Teboho Mokoena will take on the role of defensive midfielder, breaking up opposition attacks and initiating counter-attacks. Junior Mendieta and Marcus Allende will play as central midfielders, dictating the tempo of the game and linking up play between defense and attack. On the wings, Bathuli Aubaz and Lesi Banku will be tasked with providing width and creating goal-scoring opportunities. Their pace and dribbling skills will be crucial in stretching Swallows' defense and creating space for the striker. Leading the attacking line will be Lucas Ribeiro, a dynamic forward with keen eye for a goal. Ribeiro will look to exploit any gaps in Swallows' defense using his speed and position to put up the ball in the back of the net. With this well-balanced lineup and guidance of Rulani Mokoena, Mamelodi Sundowns will be aiming for nothing less than a victory as they take on Morocco Swallows at Dobun Sivile Stadium. What is your comment?